Thank you. Draw lens.
Do you know what the most common arm injury is in pickleball? Arm strain and pain, also known as pickleball elbow. That is why I invented a new pickleball paddle that integrates kinetic chamber technology tested by MIT Sports Labs, showing that over 20% of harmful shock and vibrations are eliminated to your arm while playing with a kinetic paddle. If you are suffering from arm fatigue or pain,
visit us at ProKinexPH Instagram and Facebook account.